Assassin's Sea.
This is Azure 7. We have a gunner down. We're pulling out.
That's awesome.
You're still there, thank God. Listen, I'm sending coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here too. Superannuated Crynet stock. Took it out of storage when I quit. Not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do.
Prophet, oh shit! Get out of there!
Up the lab.
Those bastards are gonna
Years
put you at the bottom of the river.
Gone.
Shit, we're going down. Azura One,
understood,
going down.
Sir.
What the hell's going on? Oh boy.
It's right across the flood barrier. Come on, man!
Oh my fucking god. What the hell?
Okay, good. You're there. I'm gonna send the elevator down for you. Man, you wouldn't believe the shit that's gone down in the last 24 hours.
Surprise me.
Barclay's guys are getting creamed uptown. Krynetter falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos.
Prophet. Man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping me out. Come on in, quick. Let's get these doors locked again. That shit you absorbed at the crash site. It's lit up suit systems like a pinball, man. Definitely vibrant. Same base structure as the nanoweave. Heartbreed must be nuts playing with that shit like it was Kevlar. Right in there. Got a cradle rig. Same. So, yeah. Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you know who. Some fucked up shit, right? And Heartbreed? Well, who knows what's going on in his head? You're not Prophet! What is this? Who are you? Did Hargreaves send you here to...
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me. Find gold. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Transmission terminated. Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Jesus, I can't do this anymore. I'm not some spec ops hard man like you. Like Prophet was. I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us. Now... Know anything about cephalopods? Hmm? Dumb question, right? Of course you don't. Well, you want the dumbed-down version? We're getting our asses kicked out there, like calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs and the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you've seen the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he'd found an answer to that.
Scan complete. Warning.
That's not possible.
Uncalibrated nanoroots.
This has got to mean... All right,
21%.
That suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nano-weave patented by the Hargreave Rash Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreave. He designed the stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit, but he went AWOL. Came back talking some semi-sane shit, and then... See that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's... I don't know, it's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I need to... God damn it. The only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreave's lab on Roosevelt Island. The Prism. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the Seven.
Holy shit!
They're here! Shit! Shit!
Wow. Motherfuckers wanna go. What kind of shoot?
I'm sealing the doors. I'll take the fire escape. Get out there and hold them off.
Stealth kill. Stealth.